I have a list of these questions and I get asked these a lot. And most of them are reasonable, but some of them are really feared. Doctor, if I hold my breath for 10 minutes, will Corona die? Yes, of course, with you. Like, if you're going to hold your breath for 10 minutes, do you think you're going to survive? And this whole concept of holding breath, even if you do it for 30 or 45 seconds, imagine how much heavily you're going to breathe after holding the breath. Usme to fir zyada virus chala jayega na andar, aur dusron ko bhi risk hoga. So this breath holding really has no evidence and it does not work. So don't try that. This one's also another interesting one. Theek hai? If I drink boiling hot water, ubalta, jalta hua pani, and gargle with it, will it kill corona? It will also kill your voice and whatever is around. Abhe, jal jaoge tum log. You can't take hot boiling water and gargle with it. You know, aap logon ko aisa lag raha hai ki coronavirus jo hai na, is like that Tom Cruise from Mission Impossible clinging onto the surface of the mountains. It's not like that. Cell ke andar chala jata hai aur within a few seconds it goes inside the lungs. So all of these things have no scientific role. But yes, aap thoda sa gungana pani ke saath gargle kar sakte hai. It's generally good for your throat. All right? Ye wala mere ko bahut pucha jata hai. Doctor, can I swim if I wear a waterproof mask? Raincoat kyun nahi pehen lete? Phir to gile bhi nahi hoge. And this whole thing about swimming, na, first of all, it's not studied very well, but there is a lot of secretion, like aapke naak ka secretion, muh ka secretion. It can spread to a lot of people. So as of now, swimming is off the table. So ye wala bahut mazedar question hai, and I think it has been inspired by your WhatsApp University. Some people ask that if I'm wearing a mask, how do I drink water or juice? Like, should I make a hole into the mask and put a straw? Yaar, mujhe to ye sochte hue bhi dar lagta hai ki agar aapko toilet lag jayegi na, aap log kya karoge? And see, you should wear a mask only when somebody is around in the 6 feet radius. If nobody is there, aap mask utar ke kha sakte ho, pee sakte ho, theek hai? Only when people are around, wear a mask and don't eat anything that time. Aur ye wala question, I am 100% sure kisi sharabi ne hi pucha hai.
Doctor, if I drink the hand sanitizer, will it clean away all the corona?
Like, yes, it will clean away your soul also. This hand sanitizer, it works on surface cells like these, the skin. Not the inner mucosa. Ye jo pink color ka hota na, that's mucosa. It doesn't work on that. It'll cause a lot of damage and you'll be in the hospital for all other reasons. So please don't try this. And this question, off late I've been asked a lot. This guy writes, me and my friend, we share our masks because we are close to each other. I mean, corona will not be there amongst close friends, right? Yaar, ye corona ko pata hai kya tumhari dosti ke bare mein? Hai? Wo rishtedari banane aaya hai kya? In fact, it spreads more because of things like these, okay? So if you are friends or your relatives or your parents or brothers and sisters, please keep 6 feet distance. That's very important, kyunki utna kood nahi sakta corona. So keep that in mind. So guys, these were a lot of questions, some were weird, some were reasonable. But what's most important is ask these questions because that's very important for your health. But ask these questions to the right people. Go to a platform like Practo where there are a lot of qualified doctors who in a click of a button will be able to answer all your queries, whether they are weird or whether they are reasonable. Don't worry about that. What's important is that you're questioning about your health, you're monitoring it, and that's very important for you to stay safe. Thank you very much for watching this video, and if you liked it, please like, share and subscribe to this channel and stay tuned for more such videos on Practo.